Yes, I'm an audiophile. I must admit it. No. You might want to turn that off. I'm probably beaming somebody here. The system, my primary system right now, audio system, two-channel, consists of JBL 708Ps. They were just introduced last spring. They're a reference studio monitor, two-way. And they use controlled directivity. So it's a waveguide tweeter and an 8-inch woofer.
Is it a compression driver or direct radiating tweeter?
Compression. And they're active. So there's two 250-watt Class D amps in the cabinet. My source is my MacBook. I listen to just iTunes that I've ripped on ALAC and Tidal. And I run that through a DS speaker. Well, the name is longer than the size of the unit, but it's a anti-mode 2.0 dual core is what it's called. So it's about this big. And it's a DAC, a preamp, and automatic room equalization. And it sounds pretty good, but I'm shopping for something newer, better to match up to the JBLs now. And I do have a modest 5.1 system in another room that is a very low priority to me. I completed it with a lot of old audio gear. I listen to it probably 5% of the time I'm watching TV, so. And the music I like is small ensemble, jazz, classical, variety of stuff, like older jazz, more modern jazz, symphonic, orchestral, rock, what I would call classic pop, like stuff from the 50s or 60s. Any questions? Oh, thanks.
Welcome.
This program has been a production of the Southeastern Michigan Woofer and Tweeter Marching Society. Opinions expressed during this program are those of the individual speaking and not necessarily the opinion of the Southeastern Michigan Woofer and Tweeter Marching Society.